Nikki Bella of Zarek McCandless. Nikki Bella made it through the first two eliminations on Dancing with the Stars with no problem, but after last Tuesday night's performance, the Total Bellas star, who is partnered with professional partner Artem Chigvintsev, could be in jeopardy. Nikki and Artem received the lowest score of the night, 18, from the judges for their samba, which they performed to Despacito. Judge Len Goodman announced he wasn't keen on all the gyrating. "You've got to use your feet and your legs a little stronger, so you get the samba bounce action, which it was lacking," he criticized. As for Bruno Tagnoli, he told Nikki, "Once you got going nicely. The timing was a little bit off, but the look was on." Parade.com caught up with Nikki on the red carpet following her performance to talk about her low score, her wedding to fiancé John Cena, Artem's abs and more. "What was up with your low score? You seemed on fire. I had to say, I had so much fun tonight, the most fun out of all the performances. I was the most comfortable. It was just like, whoa, and then I got the scores. I will admit I was a little shocked and disappointed, but what can you do, right? Too much Despacito. Too much sexiness. When you are away from John, how do you keep it hot? We FaceTime. We text. I don't know. The normal things a couple does to keep it hot. Does he get to watch you much on the show? Yeah, he will be here for Guilty Pleasures Week. Tonight, he thought we killed it. He even sent it in cap blocks. Even his mom thought we killed it, so he's like, who cares what they say? You have somewhere to go now. He always looks at the positive of everything, like how you make your way back, and how you have a comeback story, so he told me to think about it like that. Do you have time to plan your upcoming wedding? Obviously, I do think about it all the time, especially now with dancing. It's like, oh, I want to incorporate this. Or, I should do that. I constantly think about it, but then you do get busy, and I'm, oh, I need to go pick up my wedding dress. Is it going to be next year? It will be in 2018. That's all I can say. Nikki Bella and Artem Chigvintsev abcrakes John, and you mentioned in your opening package that you haven't bumped and grinded with another man in 5 years, and it is a little uncomfortable for you. How do you overcome that? Practice. I think in the beginning, I would laugh so much and there was so much grinding and face rolls. I think after you do so many reps, you get lost in the character. Okay, we're performing. It really helps, but I'm not going to lie. I felt bad for Artem, because it took me literally up until 2 days ago. Maybe if he wore his shirt. I know. But when you have abs of steel like Artem, we have to show them off. Artem makes me want to lose weight. I look at him and I'm like, I want to get more toned. I think they paired me up with the perfect partner. Do you feel like this is a big accomplishment? Yes, a huge accomplishment. I've been wrestling for 10 years, and we don't do it in ballroom shoes or dresses. It was such a new challenge for me. I've only been doing it a few weeks, so I have a lot to work on. You've seen everyone dance now. Who blew you away? Everyone. I'm not just saying that. I thought everyone had an amazing performance, but Victoria Arlen by far, with her story having been paralyzed, to get out there in front of a live crowd, and on live TV, to do what she did, and she did it so well. It was beyond inspiring. She made me cry. She is the epitome of never giving up. Injuries happen on this show. Is your sister Brie waiting in the wings to waltz in? She better. She knows how twin magic works. If this one's out, she better get right in. Dancing with the Stars airs tonight at 8 p.m. ET PT on ABC.